can't believe it's been over a month now. Vanished one day. No one knows why. Most people lost hope after a few weeks. They just stopped looking. But I'm not giving up. I need to find her. I have to.
Hey, Sally! You still looking for your cousin?
What'd you do to her? He's busted. How will I get home? It's broken. How am I going to get home now? Sweet. Should be able to take that home. The station's not too far. I just hope it's still open.
Hey, I think I saw her. Come on.
Go. Are you gonna disappear too?
Cable car connects Bethelwood with the factory.
Are you lost?
Can you help me, please? I need to take the cable car home.
It's late. You're lucky I'm still here. I'll send you down. Just grab a ticket.
Why can't you just let me in?
It's important, little girl. You can't ride without a ticket.
Okay. That's weird. There was a ticket just sitting there. Whatever. I guess it's free. Did he just leave? Maybe he'll come back soon. I should wait in the cable car.
I'm not getting on one of those anytime soon. Who left a flashlight here? Well, finders keepers, I guess. Locked. I need to find another way back home. What's going on here? The festival was like a week ago. I thought the signs were all taken down. No firemen, no ambulances? Did everyone just leave or what? What? Was there an earthquake?
Emily? All this time, was she hiding at school? I don't understand. Why would Emily hide at school for over a month? Bachman School. The school looks like it's still in good shape. Too bad. Locked, of course. Now what? Maybe there's a key in the janitor's office. Stay away from them. What's going on here? It's another strange book. The hallway is locked. I need to find a key. Emily? It's locked from the other side. See you. Someone really wants me to remember that. But who? Everything looks different. But some things never change. Emily vanishes. And the day she shows up again, all these monsters come with her. What does this all mean? Where was she? Strange book. Keepers. It's another strange book. monsters are everywhere. What are they? What do they want? Castlewood used to be a big mining town.
But that was a long time ago. Not even my parents remember the mine. Why do we have to keep studying the stuff at school?
Thank you.
from the other side. Emily? Huh. It's a leaky sprinkler. Maybe I should just hide here and wait for help. We see you. Are they talking about me? This... it's my old flashlight. I gave it to Emily a long time ago. It worked! Burn that eye thing. Maybe it'll work on other monsters too. Finders keepers. can't find her. It's another strange book. I should be used to it by now. But it still hurts. Emily? She's upstairs, but how do I get up there? Sweet! Monster was huge. I hope it didn't see me. I might need this. Keepers. I made it. But Emily's still inside. What do I do now?
That ladder. If I climb in through the window, the monster won't see me.
Think you're going.
What? Wait a minute. Who are you?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Look, I need help. The school is full of monsters, and they...
You must find Emily. She is the key to ending this nightmare.
That makes no sense. Wait. How do you know her name? Do you know what's going on?
We don't have time for chit-chat, little girl. Your cousin needs you now.
But I'm trying to help her. I heard her on the second floor. You see that ladder? I was gonna climb up there.
Good.
Hey, wait! Can't you help me? I don't know what to do. Don't leave! Who's that man? He disappeared right in front of me.
It's not the weirdest thing I've seen today, I guess.
But he looked totally human. I don't know what to think. Different. This is crazy. I should be looking for help. Will come in handy.
need this. Look, the battery is missing. Something took it. Something slimy. If I follow this trail, it will probably lead me to the battery. But I hope I don't find whatever left this ooze. Ugh, I really need the battery, though. I don't want to run into that fiery musclehead again. The arcade. Pretty much the only place that I like in this town. Or that I used to. I can't even play anymore without the bullies ruining everything. It's locked from the other side. There's a bunch of wires on the second floor. This will come in handy. Thank you.
blocked from the other side. Don't want to find out what that was. Okay. I think I get it. I have to connect these two lights. There's gotta be a battery around here.
Thank you.
You know, it's almost like Emily's being used as bait. For me, there's nobody else in the whole town. Just monsters waiting for me on every corner. Maybe I'm freaking out. Because I feel like this is a huge prank designed to mess with me. I'll take this. The school's on the other side of that fence.
Will come in handy.